Hey guys, this is Kyle with Bish's RV in Junction City, Oregon. Today we're here on a snowy and cold freezing day, but I'm going to show you this 2022 Jayco 267 BHSW. We got this pass-through storage here. This does have manual jacks as well, so we can crank those jacks and make it more sturdy. We got the corrugated metal on the side here, super easy to replace if you have a ding in it, super easy to replace. You also got the awning with the LED lights on the top. And this one even comes with an outside kitchen, as you see. You got a place for storage. You got a sink in there as well. And you even have this little refrigerator, so you can enjoy your time outside while you're camping and hanging out. This does come with a walkable roof with the rack and ladder on the bottom, or on the back there. So you can walk the roof, which is really nice. Let's go on in the inside, because it's cold. All right, coming on in here, it's got this nice little layout here. We got our seating here, which does convert into a sleeping space. You also got your dinette, so it's actually for a smaller trailer. It's pretty nice. Comes all on the slide out, and as you can see on the bottom, it's got the flush floor as well. So it's not carpet anymore, so you don't have to clean it or anything like that. It's flush with the floor. Looks much nicer. Let's continue on in the back over here. You do have your bunks. Yeah, check those out. They got the wide bunks too. It's not the small little dinky ones. It's actually really, really spacious in here. Even got curtains just in case they want more privacy, whoever's gonna be in the bunks. And they got the bathroom part outside, or the sink outside. You can see it right here. You also have storage on the bottom and access to the piping there too, as well as a medicine cabinet. Check out this bathroom that we got in the back here. Nice toilet, got the removable nozzle for the shower head there. And you got your skylight as well, so you can let the natural light in. In the front of the coach here, you can see we got the TV here, the Insignia TV, as well as our radio, and chances for storage right here at the top as well for both of these and below. Really, really nice. Nice simple coach that we got here. It's really beautiful. Let's go into the kitchen here. Before we go to the kitchen, well, it's all in the same area. We got our one AC that we have in the whole rig, which is really, really nice, and there's ducts throughout. So if you're here on a hot day, you can get the nice cool air all over the coach. You got spaces for storage right here on the top, as well as if you wanted to dry your dishes, you can do that with this rack. And you can also remove both of them for the sink. And the nice little cutting board there. More chances for storage. It's really, really nice, coach. Checking that out. Comes with your standard three burner stove cooktop, as well as the microwave. And then you got the oven as well, which is quite nice. And you also got your gas and electric fridge here, both freezer and refrigerator. Keeps it nice and cold. And you even have a place for your pantry items right here. And they're also adjustable. So if you wanted to customize it as much as you want, you could totally do that. There's also a rack in there. So if you wanted to use it as a storage space for clothes, you can do that too. Then more storage on the top there. Super beautiful. And on the bottom. Let's go into the bedroom. The bedroom is really cool. It's got the dual entry door, so you can meet me on either side here. And this does come with the queen size mattress. It's got the really cool trendy LED lights, or lighting really, above there. Then you got both reading lights, as well as some electrical outlets on each side. So you can put your CPAP machines, your electronic chargers or anything like that. You also have a wardrobe closet on each side there, which is really nice. And this also comes with solar too. It's got the solar charge controller, just so you know how much power is going into here. And you even have on this side, you can mount a TV right here. Anytime you see these two connected together, you can always bet that there's going to be a TV that you can mount right there as well. So really nice, simple coach here. It's really nice. It's you're able to host guests, but also to have a lot of people sleep here. If you have any questions whatsoever, feel free to call me. My name is Kyle. You can call me at 541-799-8794. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a good day.